and welcome to Becoming Cate, Otakon edition. Me and Jivvy are going to go get our badges for the weekend. We have a Friday, Saturday, Sunday pass. Yay! I have a heart tattoo.
Registration right here, up the lift to the left. Let's make your dreams come true.
Girl, why you gotta be so cruel? Why you gotta be so special? Heaven ain't got nothing on you.
What's the plan now? Probably. It's kind of an eventful today because it's just like pre-registration, so we just literally went to
probably walk around DC. Some sightseeing.
Sightseeing?
And hopefully see more cosplay.
Yay! Cosplay! We're doing this thing called the loop. As you can see, it looks a little like that.
So get up off that sexy round thing and move your body and do what you like. Keep it going if it feels alright. Move your body and do what you like. Keep it going if it feels alright.
Keep it rocking with me.
I get down.
Keep it rocking with me.
I do what you like.
Keep it rocking with me.
I get down. Get down. I do what you like.
Keep it rocking with me.
So milk was literally all milk. They had no dairy-free options. JV got cereal and milk and chocolate-covered pretzel ice cream soft serve. So he's gonna have some of that and I'm just gonna watch him eat it.
So how does it taste? Cereal milk.
Tastes like it says. Chocolate-covered pretzel. And cereal milk, it's dripping all over me.
We're staying at a little Airbnb in DC near the convention center. It's really pretty. Cute. It's messy because we have a lot of crap. But it was cute when we got here. For now, we're just gonna eat and just chill. I have some sewing to do for the rest of my costume for tomorrow. And yeah, a lot of sewing actually. But hopefully I'll get it done in time. Yay, okay. See you guys tomorrow.
I don't know how you do it. Somehow you always will be there.
Oh, we're recording. Okay, so yay, we're ready! Otakon. So I am Sue from My Hero Academia, and he is a shinobi ninja. Kakashi. So the back. So I'm trying to operate my camera, my DSLR, with my hand. It's very difficult to do that. I need like a stick that holds it out here, you know, like one of those like stick things.
Selfie sticks.
Yeah, but we're on our way now, finally, yay! And we're headed over to the convention center right now. I'm wearing an all green suit. You can probably see my underwear because it's very see-through, but I'm wearing all black, so I guess that counts for something. I have a lot going on. We had to build my hat this morning, or my goggles. We had to build my belt and like all this stuff. I think for next time when I do sew again, I'll make sure to do better at sewing. Because I decided to make my own costume. Making your own costume.
It takes a lot of work.
It takes a lot of work and it's very hard. I have a lot of improving to do for next time, but you get the gist. People who know anime will know who I am. I'm excited to see like what people are wearing, what they're coming out with, because I feel like it's gonna be really intense. I'll catch you guys inside.
Peace.
So something awesome I forgot to tell you guys is that this con is on my birthday!
Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to me.
Hey.
Thank you. about to watch some of the opening ceremony for Otakon, and I'm really excited. I'm trying to keep it inside as much as possible.
Let me see your hands if you got that kind of life. Yeah, you heard me, I ain't gonna ask twice. Put them up.
Vendors and Artist Alley. We're gonna buy stuff. We're gonna take my money.
Take my money.
We are in the merchant area. We are in the merchant area.
Take my money, money, take it. This is number, what, 10? Number 9.
Don't count. I always look for something unique at cons, so there's always something cute and fun. Oh my gosh, there's so many cute things over there. Ooh. Get food at a place nearby. We're gonna come back, eat a little bit, have some sweets, and look, he looks tired. Look at him.
Not a thought.
But yeah, I got to do My Hero Academia photo shoot. What else did we do? We got to see NPC. It's awesome. They're like a little rap group, and we're gonna go to a concert tonight, so you'll see them. Yeah, I think that's all for now. Okay. Let's go! So we're kind of at the end of our
Friday night.
It's been quite the day. Long day. We met up with a bunch of people. I didn't get to film a lot because it kind of got overwhelming with all the people. And now we're just gonna game a little bit.
Watch a rap concert
by NPC?
NCCPC, something like that. Yeah. We'll put in the subtitles.
Yeah. We found a new game. What was the new game that I saw called?
Oh, it's called the Blaze Blue series, based off of Guilty Gear. We found out that they have Ruby characters.
Yeah.
So they crossed. I think we're probably gonna pick it up.
Yeah, we're gonna get that. Maybe we'll play it for you guys at some point. I don't know. Now we're headed to the hip hop concert by NPCC.
Yeah, we still don't know the name.
We'll know. Once we get there, we will know.
Hey!
we just finished the NPC.
NPC.
Collective.
Got the
concert
name right.
For the first time. They were awesome. It was really fun.
Very nerdy.
Super nerdy, but super cool.
The Konami code got it. Konami code dance.
Yeah.
Up, down, down.
Our con day is kind of coming to an end. We have nothing left for today. That was a great ending. It's midnight. Time to go. We have to
avoid all the hentai perms.
Yeah, it's about that time. We're not going to the after dark stuff today. Not happening. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the morning tomorrow.
You are